Hi, Shep Hyken here, customer service and experience expert. And today I'm going to share a tip to help you deliver an amazing customer experience. And today's tip is about overcoming mistakes. A client once hired me to be the opening speaker at a sales conference. But before we reached an agreement, he showed me a letter that one of our people had written to him. It was only four sentences long, but it had three mistakes. And I was embarrassed. As a professional speaker and author, my words are my credibility. And because of the mistakes in the letter, the client had concerns about how I would perform in front of his group. And rightfully so, I might add. My credibility had been blown. The fact is, everyone makes mistakes. Some are tolerated more than others, and some are inexcusable. The key in overcoming the mistakes, whatever they may be, is restoring the customer's confidence. Now, sometimes it just means accepting responsibility, saying that you're sorry, and not making an excuse for the mistake. Sometimes it's fixing the mistake fast with an attitude that shows that you care and that you'll do whatever it takes to make things right. One of the expectations that our customers have of us is that we don't make mistakes. Now, no mistakes isn't reality, but it's a very good goal. And if there are mistakes, make sure you fix them and give the customer a renewed confidence to continue to work with you. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken reminding you to always be amazing.